listen to this guy. You're nothing but a professional speaker. Nothing else. You probably didn't even write that stuff. That guy's disgusting. Man. I can't listen to that crap. Holy jeez, we have a guy like that speaking in Canada? This university should think twice about allowing a person like that to discredit all the evil that Israel is doing to the Palestinian people and killing innocent kids every day. Disgusting.
Absolutely.
I couldn't listen to any more of that crap.
Man, it went on forever.
Did you catch that part where the crowd was screaming when I said that?
Well, my camera was off. I wish you would have told me when you were going
to
do that.
No, I had to time it, man. I just turned all over. I opened. Man, did you hear Susie? I got to get out of here, man. That was excellent.
All right.
Come on. I'm going to check my camera. I hope I got the screaming, man. I think I turned it off before that happened, eh?
Well, yeah, I wish I would have. I'm pretty sure I got the tail end of it, but...
You know what? I asked the question. Name one thing that Israel has done for the good of humanity. That place went upside down. Man, they screamed. They screamed when they heard that. I don't know if I got that on my camera or not, man, but that was my best day of my life, telling the truth.
Well,
the whole room cheered me on, man. Really loud, man. We're talking about all the smartest educated people in the country visiting to listen to this lunatic tell us that Israel's nothing. They don't do any harm. The guy talks about nothing. He's an idiot. When he made that comment about a long-winded nothing, that's exactly what he's doing in there. Oh, I couldn't listen to any more of that, man. Oh, my goodness. Jeez. You know, they got kids coming out of high school forced to join the military so they can go out and kill kids over the other side of the wall. Who knows what head to the light? You know, they got kids in Israel that are fought against Israel and are in prison right now that are Israeli kids because they don't want to join the military to kill innocent people. Israel is such a messed up place. And the only reason it exists is because the American government was taken over by Zionism when they created the Federal Reserve that's privately owned. So they got the money, they produced money out of thin air, and the Israeli state came into existence with all that free money. It's nothing but a welfare state. It's worse than that.
Well, maybe we should go back and cause some more ruckus.
I know what? Hey, what I just said in there brought the house to their feet.
Yeah.
This doesn't matter what else he spews out the rest of the night, he's done.
Yeah.
I told you that question was going to be a good one.
Well, I could tell he was very insecure
just for your video, so they know. I think I turned off my camera before I said this. But I said in that room full of people, I said, oh my God, I can't listen to any more of this. I said out loud, I said, name one thing that Israel has done for the good of humanity. And the whole room screamed, man. I loved it. That was good. They don't even know who I am either. But you notice when I went in, I told people, beware of a truth soldier, right? Check it out.
Yeah.
Yeah, I'll tell you, man.
And they got a lot of nukes that nobody talks about either.
They got a lot of insanity that nobody talks about. What are you talking about? Nothing about Israel is good, man. That place is destroying the planet. A bunch of lunatics living there. Zionism is killing all the Palestinian kids and stealing their organs? Nah. Hi, beautiful. I'll never, ever, ever have a good thing to say about a state that tells its children to go out and kill other children. No. And if you don't join the Israeli military, they put you in prison.
Is that right?
Yeah, but the prisons in Israel, they're not humane, man. They don't give a damn. They'll rape you, kill you, they'll make you disappear. You have no rights when you know, it's not a prison. It's a hell. So supposedly, I don't know the whole story, but supposedly, where they're at, Israel somehow is a special place for some reason. Can't quite comprehend what that is right now. Are they saying it's a special place because of something that happened thousands of years? I don't know. The only time that Israel was ever something good, I can't think of one. But I can think of that land once being a beautiful place full of loving, happy Palestinians, Jews, and Arabs all living together in peace until the British came in and created Zionism. Zionist state of Israel. That's it, man. Okay, turn it off. Good.